Hey guys, coming to you from Fast Lane Classic Cars here in St. Charles, Missouri. And I thought you'd like a look at this 1957 Chevrolet Cameo pickup. And this one is freshly restored. And in fact, it only has 5 miles on it since they completed it. And no expense was spared, so it's definitely really sharp. Check it out here. You can see it's got a nice chrome bumper up front. And chrome grille as well, very sharp. And under the hood here, it's powered by the 283 small block, and that has a correct 1957 date coded block. And you can see how nicely detailed it is. It's running the ram's horn style exhaust manifolds. You got your generator up top here, and it's got the nice Chevrolet script valve covers. And you can see the block and the intake and everything is in that Chevy orange. And just super clean under here. And a nice four barrel carb on there as well. And it's correctly detailed even down to the Delco battery here. Very nice. Just really slick under there for sure. You can see the nice little trim up here on the front of the hood with the Chevy bow tie. Let me back up, we'll take a look down the side here. These always look cool with that two-tone, very sharp. And you can see, it's riding on the steel wheels with the caps and wide whites. And got these nice Chevrolet badges here, the 3124 model. And then on the hood here, it's got these nice little chrome trim pieces, very similar to what you'd find like on a 57 Chevy Bel Air, something of that nature. Very nice. And you got the visor over the windshield. And these had that nice wraparound windshield as well, as you can see. And the most recognizable part is all this trim along the bed sides here, where they've got the Chevy bow tie and the Cameo badges. Very impressive. And they've got this one locked up at the moment, but I'll kind of give you a peek in here, and then I might insert some photos as well so you can see it a little better. But you can see it's got a nice two-tone blue and white interior. And, still has the factory style three-spoke wheel, and nice set of gauges as well. You can see the 100 mile an hour speedometer there, and that two-tone dash looks really sharp for sure. I like how it wraps around to the pillar there. Cool. All right guys, let's continue on out back. You can see it still has the fuel tank in the factory location with the filler right here in the cab corner. And on these Cameo pickups, you might even notice there's almost like a little set of fins on these, and just pretty interesting detail there. Nice chrome bumper as well, and big Chevy bow tie on the tailgate. Just a really impressive looking truck. And you can see the inside of the bed, all the bed walls are painted white, and then you have the wood bed floor here. You got that painted black, that looks sharp. Let me back up a bit and we'll look down the side here. Definitely a really impressive truck though. I mean, one of my favorite body styles of all time, for sure. Here, let's go ahead and check out the specs on it. Once again, it's a 57 Chevy 3124 Cameo pickup. 283 with a 4-speed manual and a set of 390 gears in the back. Does have full dual exhaust. And it's had about $80,000 spent on the restoration. So, and I mean, that's easy to believe when you see how sharp it is, that's for sure. Very clean. Anyway, guys, I just thought you'd like a look at that one. I'm going to keep looking around and see what else they have, and I'll see you later. Bye.